west side. Yet the logs say, yet the log says otherwise. I know I am on something. West side, southern, cistern. Ten, 11, 10, 27, 10, 35, 10, 05. What's up with that? Sister, okay. I don't know what that's all about, but quests. The missing Corporal White. Okay. I'm just gonna follow the arrows, because that's always helped.
Wish I had a first one come back.
Uh-oh. Nice. Soft landing. This way. Wait, where's this taking me? Oh, way up there. Okay. Let's do this one first. So it's like right there. Back in. Alrighty. Sorry for not talking, I'm drawing. That's all good. What do you think is better game, Fallout 3 or this one? Well, honestly, I like Fallout New Vegas better, but nothing... No weapon can compete with the dart gun from Fallout 3. It was just so fucking overpowered. It was a silent weapon that caused poison damage and crippling the limbs. There's nothing could compete with that. Guessing upstairs. I like New Vegas better, yeah. Gotta be over here. What? 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 Okay, so it's downstairs. Damn you. Jump! There we go. This way? Oh. Okay. I didn't know you can go through there. Yeah, with that dart gun, it was friggin' awesome. You peg them with three darts, and they fucking... their health just drains so fast. It helped me kill so many Deathclaws, too. Deathclaws coming at you, you fucking shoot them. The legs are crippled. They can't chase you very fast now. Whoops. So, what am I doing up here? Not here. Oh. Something to do with this? Alright, I guess I gotta hack. Well, you have to think the mutants were overpowered to a point. Yeah. Dress? Too correct. T-R-E... No. T-R-E-S-S. Three correct. Getting closer. I'm guessing it's D-R-E that are the word, the letters. D-R-E-A... No. Whoa, what? So, games? No, can't be right. Huh. Alright, time to look for hacks. There's one. Oh, I think I see another one. Nope, that's not it. There's another one. There's another one. There's one. Come on, replenish the allowances. I can find it. Crass? No, that can't be right. Dream was the one that had 3 out of 5. This one doesn't make sense to me because there's only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 words. Oh! Dream, great. There we go. Well, I'll be back. Alright, see you when you get back. Access log. So what was on duty this week? Evening shift. I don't know. Sure. This. What? That's what it's pointing at. Why can't I talk? Talk. Hello. Radio. Open. Do something. Open. Jeez. What? You suck. Like, seriously, what the hell? Difficulty? I think it's just on normal. Yeah, I didn't even think about that. I forgot, that's another trick you can use. Open radio. Shut up. That's another trick you can do, is you can crank up the difficulty to make combat harder, and then you get more experience and you level up faster. And then when it gets hard, you can just crank it back down. Not hard, when it gets too hard. So, I don't get it. Should this not tell me stuff? Damn it. I don't have a long time to do this quest. Kind of on a time limit here, you fuckers. Talk! Son of a bitch. Fuck it, I'm going to do another one. That's his new function. That was in Fallout 3. And V doesn't have that function. There's someone up there. There's no one up there. That means, yeah, someone up there too. Damn it. I'm right there. Investigate the late night. Oh, late night break-in. So it has to be at night. Well, what time is it? AM, fuck me. No, alright, let's go do this one then. Yeah, it's a cool song. It's actually been stuck in my head for the last few days. Why did that take me to travel? Holy shit, that was like an hour and a bit. Something wrong, buddy? Hi, what do you want? Not gonna get far like that. Finish him off, Boone. Okay. What the fuck is that? Giant rat. That looks really cool, actually. Hi. Crier? Instead of an advertiser, they call it a crier. I'm on a mission. I think I have, like, what, one day left? Before that bitch comes after me again? I'm still sneering punk? Right? Right? That's... Sneering punk, of course. Son of a bitch. How dare they call me a punk?
I wish there was a mod that you should kill kids.
You look new to Freeside, so here's a little advice, friend. Don't go past the Southgate greeter without talking to it first. Those bots are programmed to vaporize anyone who enters the fenced-in area without authorization from the greeter. The name's Old Ben. I've been living in Freeside since the day I was born.
Oh, good for you.
I've done a bit of everything around here. Courier, butcher, crier, escort, gun for hire. Some of which I'm not proud of, but I do my best to help around town when needed.
It says stay at the bottom of the steps. To caught him in the act, verbally confirming the sabotage.
at night, though.